ChatGPT now has hundreds of millions of users every week, but only a fraction pay the extra $20 a month for Plus. So, is it actually worth $20 a month? Let's break it down. Free users already get a lot of advanced tools, like GPT-4o, image tools, and web browsing. But Plus unlocks five main benefits. Number one, deep research agent. Detailed web research in one click. Number two, advanced voice mode. Talk naturally, and you can even interrupt. Number three, higher caps and priority uptime. No more at capacity errors. Number four, richer multimodal tools. Higher limits for images, plus access to Sora, the video generation tool. Number five, early access to new models and features. But when should you actually upgrade to Plus? If you use ChatGPT for heavy research, daily content, or image generation, go Plus. But if you prompt it under 10 times a day or create the occasional image, stick with free. The best thing you can do is start with the free plan and then figure out if you need to upgrade to Plus over time. Follow and subscribe if this saved you $20 or helped you make a decision.